Baffin Racing in the opening race of the night. Five is away well there. Four showing pace as well on the run to the first bend. Six is on the right outside. As they go around the first bend there, it's also tight up front. Two now has got to the front. That's Kingsmill Berlin heading down the back stretch. Kingsmill Berlin in front. Four matching strides. That's a Wacky Mac. Six just in behind him. A Cougar County, but it's two has gone to the front now at this stage and has gone on by a length or two from number six in second place. Cougar County, it's two lengthening on the run in. That's Kingsmill Berlin is going to score. It's going to be close for second. Six possibly might have just held on. Winning time, 28.65.